And boom! Look at this. What the?
What?
Did you shoot an arrow at me? You trying to aim for my boob? Oh, my boob!
Oh!
Oh my god! No, stop. Stop. Hey everybody! God, she looks so freaky.
And here we are.
Well, we look like twins. It's really creepy how that turned out.
It is.
Anyway, welcome to a new series called Conan Exiles. We haven't had any luck starting our own server yet. We're still hoping to maybe get one or get one to work. But right now, he's joining my game that I created. And we're going to check it out. We've seen a few videos and we are excited to check this game out.
Yes.
So I know we know it's a lot like Ark.
Okay, so
hitting E
to
such.
Harvest. We're getting plant fiber and seeds. Handful of insects.
Yeah, which you can eat.
Oh.
We were watching some of Slip's videos when he was playing this and it kind of gave
and
us
rocks.
A head up.
Okay, wait. So
I know there's a over here.
Here.
Oh, we already got it last time we were here. We got
I didn't.
Well, then you should grab it.
Ah, what a thought.
Yeah, poor Euron's been having problems with his computer. This is the reason why we're only releasing this now. It isn't that we haven't tried. We've been trying for days to get a video on this game out.
Yeah.
Hopefully this will be the time.
We've been recording and then 15, 20 minutes, my whole computer shuts off.
Yep. That's a shame.
It's fun.
It's still real jerky right now, the way it things move.
Yeah, it's brand new early access. It was released not even a week.
Okay, I'm gonna level up my character some. Put one in everything, one in strength, one in accuracy, I guess.
Okay.
Learn recipes.
Level up, okay. Survival, I guess. Strength.
I'm gonna unlock all these three main ones here. Definitely unlock sword.
Twig. Sword.
Looks like we have most of the pieces that we need in order to make. I need twine. Any luck finding any twigs yet?
No. So the insects are going bad too?
Yeah.
How much does it give me? Food?
What? Not much. Wow, I'm getting a handful of insects. Oh, that's you. It shows me your what you're doing as well.
Are we
that's
in
cool.
the same
we need to
clan,
be in the same tribe.
Guild, whatever. How do you call it?
I don't know what it's called here. I just froze up. Okay, there we go. Let's see. E. Is it C?
Okay, let's start making something.
I can't remember. How to get the tribe up there? How do you create? Wait, let's see if I click on you, what happens? Nothing. How do you make the tribe?
Clan. Escape.
Oh, escape. Oh, clan. Create. Clan name. Couple plays games together. Create. Okay. Now, where are you? I'm gonna invite you to my clan.
Hello.
We're gonna be the Redhead Clan. I don't know how the hell we...
Yeah.
We've tried this several times and we've made different characters and they always look so different from each other and this is the first time. It's actually like we're brother and sister. It's kind of creepy. I need twigs. I know
yeah,
there's twigs.
Twigs? I mean branches. Called branches. Right?
Let's keep going up the road. I know as we get closer to the oasis, we'll run
into
some branches here. Are you with me? I'm afraid if we get too far away, we're gonna lock up again. Something's gonna happen.
Oh, there's some more.
There you are.
Quite a bit of branches here.
Well, leave four for me. I only need four to make a sword. You probably have like eight by now. Okay. Crafting a sword. I am thirsty.
I am crafting some clothes.
Eight. Oh, I don't have any water. How the hell did that happen? Oh, I'm in trouble. I am in trouble. I need to start running to the Oasis right now. I'm running. I can't stop. You're going to have to come right now. I'm going to die. I may not make it. How the hell did I have no water? It's this creation of this game repeatedly over and over and over again.
I have some water.
I don't know if I'm going to make it.
Whoa.
I'm out of stamina.
Try to eat bugs. You have bugs. Eat them.
I don't think bugs are going to help. No, I died. I'm dying.
What?
I'm dead.
No.
It's the creation where you kept creating, kept starting, and now I don't even know where I'm going to begin.
Really?
Yeah. It's going to be at some random location because I don't have a bed. See?
There you are. Right here.
Oh, thank God.
Hello.
Where's my body?
I know. Where are we?
Oh, I still have my stuff.
It was
we started at the beginning. Oh, you came with me?
Wait, there's another fault here. Do you see it?
Oh, nope, not for me. Come on, I'm out of water again. I need to get to the Oasis now.
Can I get it?
Doesn't look like it.
Not for you, okay?
Come on, come with me.
I'm coming.
I'm going to be in the same boat before I get there if we don't go there now. I sure hope that this is the right way.
What else is there?
We didn't start in the same area, it didn't look like.
Really? How do you know? It doesn't even show on the map.
Because it doesn't look the same. I'm not stopping to look on the map. I'm getting to the Oasis. I'm out of stamina.
Yeah, me too.
Okay. Yeah, it does not show on the map where we are. Okay, I'm moving again. I don't know if I do have this stuff to make. Yeah, I guess I do.
What's that? What? I'm gonna smack you.
Yeah, right.
There's a guy.
Gods, curse this sandstorm. We were forced to take refuge before the wind scoured the skin from our faces. There is something in the storm. Beasts.
We have
swords.
We
hear the skittering of their paws outside.
Oh, we're getting close to the Oasis. Can we actually make it this time? So far, so good. You haven't crashed.
I'm scared. I've put them to work crafting rudimentary weapons.
We definitely give it a moment and let our stamina come up before we even attempt it.
I've yet to meet a beast that like fire.
Where?
Or the bite of the axe. Straight ahead up on the hill. See him? So maybe
what
we should
make that?
Okay, let's stay together. Did you not make a sword?
I did.
You made something else, okay? As long as you have a weapon. Let's head towards the water. There's a bad guy there. He sees us. Yeah, he sees us. Get your sword out. I'm afraid I'll hurt you. Swinging. Okay. Did you get it?
Oh,
hide.
It's
best to.
Getting knife.
Yeah.
Where are you?
Okay, torch time.
I'm scared.
This says I need coal to craft that.
Really? Because I'm crafting one.
No, I bought the improved torch, but I can't craft it until I get. How's my food situation?
Vitality.
I'm still waiting for my clothes to get crafted, so I can't craft my torch yet. Oh, I see yours. Okay, there you are. It is you, right? Okay, I'll follow you. Head towards the water straight ahead.
Where's that? There?
You disappeared. Okay, there you are.
Turtle. Oh, eggs.
No. Don't hit the turtle. Yeah, eggs would be great for water.
What's that?
Come this way.
Okay.
Okay, I now have a torch. Yay. Okay. Let's keep heading straight. That guy to the left there will attack us. No. Those are humans. Don't go near there. There's a bad guy right there that wants to eat us. Yeah, keep going through the mountain here.
What?
These shell blacks are. Oh, you see the water there? Okay. Okay, there's a croc right behind you.
A what?
A croc.
I'm swimming.
I'm fighting him. And I froze up.
Did you?
Yeah. I have no idea what happened. Okay, he just disappeared. Oh, there he is.
Swimming back. Am I?
Okay, I killed him.
There
okay, I need water. Filling up. Okay. Water situation done.
Okay.
Okay. Eating some berries. It is so super laggy right now.
Where are you? Where'd you go?
I'm still standing in the exact same spot. I haven't moved.
Oh, there you are.
I want to see if I can make a pickaxe. Can I make a pickaxe?
I have a pickaxe.
How about an axe? I am lagging.
Do you want a mullet?
Super bad. No, I'll stick with the sword for now.
36 damage. And? Sword stone is 30 damage. Okay.
I need twigs.
Level up. Okay.
There's humans over there. You gotta be very super careful. That we should cross. Okay, I'm crossing.
Okay, I'm going on these and that. And
I just don't want to be so close with those humans back there. They make me nervous. Super nervous. Oh no, there's more humans on the other side too.
What? On the island?
On the other side of the island.
Okay.
We're gonna end up having to take some of them out. I don't know why I'm lagging so bad. That seems to have cleared up a little.
The game is lagging?
There's still so much to this game that needs to improve. Okay, we can pick up twigs, get rocks. What's over here? Oh, God, I thought I heard something approaching me here. Take a momento.
There's a croc over there.
He's not coming at us yet, is he?
Coming?
Is he?
Yes. He's coming at you.
Can't move, I'm too heavy. I'm really hurt. I think you're hitting me. No, I did. I'm dead. I think you killed me.
I don't think so.
Okay, well, you're gonna respawn where I respawn, it seems like.
No.
Yep. Can you revive me or anything?
Aw, snap.
See? I'm still carrying too much.
Make something.
I was trying to. Branches. I have 44 branches. You have any branches?
42, yeah.
Can I have them?
How?
I don't know. Pick them up and see. You can drop it.
How do I drop it?
I don't know.
Oh, drop. Okay. Yeah, 21. Is that it? Yeah, bag loot.
Oh, okay.
That ball on the floor.
Carrying too much.
So where are we? We're there. Okay.
I wonder if this is going to make me lighter or I'm going to be completely... I'm crafting it. How about let's do encumbrance? What do I lose all my points? Oh, what a reset? Wait a minute. You can reset your attributes, okay?
Really? That easy?
Awesome. That was weird. Okay.
Whoa, there's a guy.
See? Well, we got full water now, so that's good. There's another one over there to the left. There's two of them over there.
Did you break my shield? Maybe.
Let's see. Learn recipes.
Okay.
There's the bow. Bow crafted from a single piece of wood. Let's unlock that. I think we should unlock a bed, too. Here's
Remove
a bed.
Wood to
there. Can't unlock the bed. Not yet, bedroll. Anyway. We have the bedroll, but it's a single use.
Okay, make several.
So drag and capture a short distance. Okay.
Aha, I got a rabbit.
Nice.
Rabbit. Ah. There's a big guy over there, no?
Where are you? There's a couple of them.
Oh, there's another big guy. Is he bad?
Yeah, you need 13 hide to craft that.
I got
short. One short on hide. But let's get him. He's by himself. We should try. Just don't kill me.
Can I kill you even?
Okay, let me get his corpse.
Hold on.
May need the...
Wait. Try to hit me. No.
Oh, good.
Okay, it's not...
Thank God. Okay, let's see. I need twine. 13 twine.
Sure. Right? What is that? What are you doing?
I'm trying to kill it. It's running away so fast. Ugh.
I should probably craft something. Yeah. 50 stone? Oh my God.
Okay, they're kind of separating from each other. We should take this guy while he's alone. Wow, he looks mean.
Hold on. Well, I got a mean.
There's another one up
mouth.
There.
Where?
Up at the top, there's another one. You can take him.
Oh, I will.
Finish you off, deer. Dang, deer!
Am I? Oh my God!
Sword is awesome.
Seems like it.
Maybe you should switch back to a sword.
Yeah. Am I dead? Oh! There's something else here!
What?
Oh, I'm dead.
What? Where'd you go?
Same place. Just another guy. Careful, you don't have full health.
Yeah, but those guys are wussy guys.
Seems like it, okay.
Did you start next to me?
Shield.
You Wait. Got all your stuff.
I think I'm supposed to, because...
Yeah, you're right there.
I think I'm pretty heavy.
I'm setting a campfire down here.
Drop that. Over
I
here?
I have so much meat that I need
drop
to cook.
That.
Insane.
Okay.
On. Ooh, I don't think we gotta worry about food anytime soon.
Where?
I got an incredible amount of meat.
Can I open it? Oh, you're in it.
Sorry. Go ahead. There's a guy that just spawned near us. Next to your old body. You wanna go get him?
Oh, yeah.
You want revenge? Maybe hitting him in a shell is not the best. That deer is still there. What that deer? That deer!
Harvesting Ooh. Myself.
Come on, this deer
Human
is...
Human flesh.
I really want to make that bow. Can I craft that bow yet? Yes.
I think I can.
To make arrows, you need branches.
Bow.
Oh, there's some branches. Oh yeah, you don't have to take stuff out of your hand.
It's stone. Twigs.
Well, there's stone back here. When we dismantled. Oh, you got 11 stone back, that's it? Ugh.
Is he evil? No.
Okay, where'd you go?
Down.
Down and to the left? Oh my God, all these branches just came.
Yeah, oh, there's people there.
The water's right here.
Okay.
So, there's a camp across the way over there.
Well, just so you know, guys, this is just a what you call a co-op game, which is she's hosting me on her own personal game.
Yeah, we don't have a it server is not, yet.
Yeah, it is not a dedicated server just yet.
But we want to have a dedicated server.
Yeah,
if you like this video and you want to see more of us playing this game, please click that button, the like button down below. I'm so heavy all the time. And make yourself a bedroll. Because we need to set this stuff down. And I don't know if this is where we want to make camp. I mean, it's pretty easy to see right underneath this thing.
Pretty.
Okay, I'm thirsty, right? Yes. I know you can hit shift.
And?
And it'll raise it up.
Raise what? Oh. Oh, I got one of those. How do you do it? One. Hold on. Did you raise it up?
Yeah, I held shift, but you don't have to do it. Once there's one down, it'll just lock.
Ta-da!
We should put our bedrolls down, and then this would be a good time to log out, because I know you got to get going. Your phone is broken, and you need to get another one. So I'm going to put a campfire here behind us. It's a campfire.
I have another bedroll, if you want.
I can't move. Damn it.
Build stuff. Okay,
bedroll here. Am I still too heavy? Okay, so we'll get some of that going. You got a box made?
I'm making a box right now.
Okay.
There we go. I guess we'll keep it here.
Good enough. Craft two. Wow, they're kind of expensive arrows, huh?
Or does but one you arrow make time?
Oh, okay. Do you have a bow?
Yes.
Okay, so if I put this in my hand, okay.
I remember that I've seen that.
Okay, now
you can actually tame those NPC people.
Okay, now I have an arrow. Okay. Can you cancel it? Or two? No. Okay, well I have a bow now, which is good. We can get those guys across the way if we want to try to pull them. But we should end the episode.
Yeah.
This is a beautiful world. It's very laggy, and it's still so much left to learn and do. But I'm very excited to check it out. If you guys want more of this, I don't know if you want to see us start playing this more than Ark, or if you want to see us continue to try to do both Ark and this, or what. We'd really be interested in your opinion, so please let us know what you think about this game so far. Where are you going?
I'm not giving up Ark.
Yeah, but, I mean, if they want a lot of this game now, we can play this one for a while. I mean, it's a new game. I want to play a new game. But, of course, we want to play Ark 2, so, because there's all that new stuff that came out we want to mess around with. Especially the sheeps and stuff, so.
But still, I'm thinking the,
I still like to know.
Because this is so new, I don't know how fast I can pop it out. And then...
I mean, it may not be such a good idea to throw so much of this out, because it's so messed up, and they're going to have, it's early access, this game, so. There's probably going to be a lot of changes. Yeah, but it's less early access. And boom! Look at this! What the?
What?
Did you shoot an arrow at me? You trying to aim for my boob? Oh, my boob!
Oh!
Oh my god! No, stop! Stop!
Okay. Can I hit those guys?
No. We need to log out now. You gotta get going. You gotta get your phone.
Did you get stuck in my arrow?
You mean your... Did your arrow get stuck in my boob?
No, not that one. What is it?
Okay, guys, so we're gonna say goodbye. So say goodbye, Euron.
Bye,
Euron. Bye.